He'll leave for Pierre-Luc Dubois to the short side save made. Dubois trying to spin around. And did Marc-Andre Fleury get a glove on that?
A wraparound attempt from Kyle Connor. A little pass. And look at this on the backhand. And he opens himself up and he creates an angle. I think that Fleury, without his stick, just second effort and full tilt mode here, fronts the puck. Dubois not able to get a stick on that. Oh, I may have hit and fetched.